La la la, just a little edge up, please.
But I have something much more special planned for you.
I beg your pardon, but I have little time to waste.
Just sit your ass down, I'm the expert, trust in me.
How dare you! I shall have you!
Welcome back, everybody. Hot Chix Cool Toy Review, and I'm Wendy, your host and fellow collector. Today we introduce another piece you've been eyeing hardcore since it was announced. Introducing Hot Toys Movie Masterpiece Series number 149, Sweeney Todd, the Demon Barber of Fleet Street 1/6 scale figure. Jason and I are huge Tim Burton and Johnny Depp fans, so this guy was a must. Anyway, this time around, Hot Toys went for the traditional packaging. 5-panel flip lid window box with Hot Toys credits and an awesome illustration of Sweeney Todd on the inner flap and a clear window view of everything inside. Thankfully, it doesn't look like Sweeney's costume or something awkward. Nope, all black with faint blood splatter strewn about, a small bust of Sweeney on the back, a surgically precise slash bisecting the front and side face, and all other credits strategically placed on the bottom side. Inside, you get the traditional multi-clamshell layers dividing Sweeney himself and all of his accessories. The smaller accessories are located in separate smaller clamshell compartments, and beneath it all, you get a trifold backdrop in a plastic sleeve. So what are we waiting for? Let's slice this thing open. Out of the box, Sweeney Todd looks awesome. Head sculptor Song Hee-hyun captured Johnny Depp's likeness as the Demon Barber with incredible accuracy. From the dark orbital sockets and lamb chops to the multi-layer sculpted hairdo and the glossy, ominous stare in his eyes. This is clearly a masterpiece portrait. Underneath it all, we have a slim true type with an emphasis on true. Triple ball-jointed neck, four-way shoulders, rotating biceps, double-jointed knees and elbows. The works, 36 points of articulation on this bad boy. Sweet! Enough of these 20-something point figures already. From the bottom up, Sweeney is decked out in style. He's posted on beautifully sculpted ankle-high boots, since he doesn't have feet. No socks either, by the way. Next up, he's wearing a pair of deep navy blue pinstripe slacks with a Velcro fly and a button snap. No pockets or belt loops, but you get an awesome pair of faux leather suspenders. He's also wearing a brown faux leather belt. Next up, you get a white long sleeve shirt with beautiful pleats and netting on the chest and micro buttons running down the center length and cuffs, all rounded off with an extra long bow tie. Next up, you get Sweeney's gray button-down vest with adjustable lace ties in the rear and an extremely super detailed inner lining with beautifully stitched patterns that have to be seen in person to be fully appreciated. On top of that, you get Sweeney's light gray button-down jacket, again with a super cool adjustable lace tie in the rear. However, the inner stitching on this bad boy is super shoddy. What a mess! Look at that! Last but not least, you get the black overcoat to finish off Sweeney's full outfit. Now, the entire outfit is beautifully tailored, but we must admit we like Sweeney without the jackets. He just happens to look cooler in the vest and shirt combo, in our opinion. Sweeney Todd comes with a nice assortment of accessories, including a standard crotch cupper Hot Toys nameplate stand, 2 extra pair of gloved hands in various positions for a total of 6 hands, a shaving cream bowl and brush, a white handkerchief, a blade polishing strap and razor pouch, all of which hang from his belt. And of course, three intricately sculpted folding razors, and his beautifully crafted case, which opens and holds his razors. It would have been really nice if he came with enough razors to fill all the slots in his case like we saw in the film, but we're far from complaining. Now, what makes this set a truly standout piece is the incredible environment bundled with this guy. First off, you get a DX-style pentagonal base with the metallic ray Sweeney Todd plaque and faux wood grain upper. Next, you get the trifold backdrop environment of Sweeney's barbershop, which even lines up with the wood grain on the base when positioned properly. And last but not least, you get the incredibly detailed barber chair. This thing is absolutely stunning. The faux leather cushions and armrests are meticulously weathered, while the faux wood grain ornamentation and mechanical hardware appear to be handcrafted in authentic materials. You even get the long faux leather blade polishing strap and mount. But what really makes this chair mind-blowing is tucked away underneath. Check out the gearbox, chassis, and foot pedal setup. This thing actually looks like it functions. Hot Toys could have easily sold Sweeney's barber chair as a separate accessory all on its own, which is why this figure is closer to a DX piece than anything else in our opinion. The only thing missing is the parallel eye rolling system on Sweeney Todd himself. Overall, this piece is a grand slam as far as Hot Toys releases go nowadays. It's way closer to the Indiana Jones set than the Superman set, and the only other releases with a comparable accessory was the Ghost Rider set, which was $60 more expensive. We highly recommend this set, and we would totally feel like something was missing from our collection if we hadn't picked it up. Until next time.